Hi friends, this is Dr. Lakshmi Anusha from Partha Dental Madhapur branch. Now I am going to discuss with you about the dental caries. The dental caries is also referred as the tooth decay or the cavities. The dental caries is formed because of the intake of the sugar substances and sticky food and beverages like soft drinks, etc. When we take this food, the action of the acids on the enamel surface leads to the tooth decay. And it is most commonly spread disease, and there is no age difference like that. It is seen in almost all age groups, children, teenagers, adults, older adults, etc. And the symptoms includes a kind of spontaneous pain when it goes deeper, but at the beginning stage that we can't feel any pain. So also we can see the black or brownish discoloration of the tooth surface on the sides of the tooth, the interproximal surfaces, like that. And while chewing, there may be a kind of pain, and there we can see the holes or the pits formed on the tooth surfaces. In this way we can recognize that this is a cavity. And when it goes deeper, like when it reaches the inner parts of the tooth, we feel pain once the cavity reaches the pulp. And at that stage it's little severe only. So now I'm saying about the treatment plan, in which at the very early stage, when there's only small discoloration, we can make it out, or it's a kind of preventive stage where we can apply the fluoride gel to the tooth, and somewhat the prevention is better than cure, na? So we can avoid the cavities to certain limit. And other one is fillings should be done. It is the process where the cavity or the discoloration is removed and replaced with a cement. And if it goes little deeper, and if the patient complains of pain, so it should be treated like a process called the root canal treatment, where the inner pulp and the infected pulp should be removed and replaced with artificial material, and on that crown should be placed for the strength of the tooth, for strengthening the tooth. And if the tooth is more damaged, and if the specific areas got broken, which should be removed and should be replaced with a bridge or an implant material. So these are the treatments that can be done when the tooth got decayed. So to avoid all these cavities and all, we should keep our oral health in a good manner, and hygienically if we brush twice daily, and if we rinse our mouth after eating food, and if we floss our teeth, there may be less chances of tooth decay. So everyone should maintain well your tooth and should be healthy. Oral health is overall health. So we should maintain our oral health in a very good way. Thank you.